This video will show you how to replace the USB board inside your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad T14 Gen 1 and Gen 2, and the ThinkPad P14S Gen 1 and Gen 2. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard, flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your battery before removing any parts. Make sure the power adapter is disconnected from your computer. Press the power button to turn on the system. Press the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Use the right arrow key to navigate to the config menu. Use the down arrow key to navigate to the power menu. Press enter. Navigate to the disable built-in battery menu option and press enter. Make sure that yes is selected and press enter. The system will shut down and the built-in battery is now disabled. Loosen the 6 captive screws on the bottom of the system. Use the pry tool to carefully pry up along the back edge to unlock the clips. Continue to unlock the clips along the sides and front of the computer. Follow this process slowly to avoid damaging your computer. Remove the base cover assembly from the system. Carefully disconnect the cable from the USB board. Remove 2 screws. Remove the bracket. Lift the USB board from the system. Place the new USB board into the system using the posts for alignment. Place the bracket onto the USB board. Install 2 screws. Connect the cable to the USB board. Align the base cover assembly with the system. Press down along the edges to lock the clips. Tighten the 6 captive screws. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.